In Blackboard, you can select which notifications you'd like to get and personalize how they reach you. Let's see how it's done. Select your name on the left sidebar to access your profile, and in the Global Notification Settings section, you can set up notifications for your course activities. Select Stream Notifications to control which activity appear in your stream. Next, select the Email Notification Settings tab to set your email notification preferences. Choose how often you want to receive emails and which notifications you want to be active. And finally, with the push notifications, you will never forget any final date of projects, classes, or discussions. You can select which notifications you would like to receive. When you're finished setting your notification preferences, select Save. One last note, you can also access your notification settings on the Activities Stream page. Simply, select the Stream Settings icon to open the Notification Settings panel.